how this one goes wrong. What? Okay, so attempts might be a little inaccurate because there's like 1100 on a deleted copy. Future funk 2. I only had 37 on computer on this copy anyway. So future funk 2, not extreme demon. So 1594, 1,584 plus 536 plus 15. Let's just do 63 plus 1,113 about. So that is 3,406, I think. That's almost as much as it took me to beat Misty Mountains. That is shameful. So, as for this level, I'm sorry, Jonathan fans, but this is genuinely some of the worst gameplay I've ever played. Like, I think, just, it doesn't need to be so gimmicky. It doesn't need to be so unbalanced. It doesn't need to be so boring. It doesn't need to be any of that. Like, the original Future Funk, like, even discounting my luck, is better than this one in every way, shape, and form. And, you know what? I think the fact that I needed to play on the ULDM just to have the first part and some of the transition parts not be a lottery, that's a problem. So yeah, this is one of the worst levels, at least gameplay-wise, that I have ever played. Do not touch this. Please, play the original. It's way better. I don't have that much else to say. If you like the video, I guess, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!